I mean, it's really just, I think in my position, I got to stay aggressive at all times. Never take the foot off the gas. But, I mean, at times, you know, you just got to find guys when they're open. And, for me, my mindset is keep it being aggressive and then look to score, but I'll see back.
And Kenny said you guys have a connection. You guys have shown that, especially over the last couple of days. What was it like seeing you get 7 blocks tonight?
I'm so happy for Kenny. I mean, he's been, you know, fighting a broken jaw. I mean, he struggled at the beginning of the year. Same with all of us. For him to be coming up like this, I'm so happy for him. It's just, you know, his ceiling is so high, and I just think the world of him.
What do you think was the turnaround point for you guys? How did you end that UCI run and turn it into
a You know, when Ehab came in and hit that three, it was huge because it kind of broke the ice for us, got things rolling again, and then, you know, Lou hit some big shots. Our defense picked back up, we got 5 straight stops, and then we turned around from that.
Thank you.
Watch Virginia much on TV this year?
You know, a little bit. You know, they got great talent. I grew up with some of them playing with Braxton Key and Kyle Guy, so I know them really well. But we're ready for the matchup.
Would it be like that first 7 minutes, second half, which is not kind of the shots you guys were getting in the first half?
No, I mean, we got good shots. We just didn't hit them. That's part of the game. They're going to make runs. We're going to make runs. You know, we had some lazy defense there a little bit, gave some easy ones up, but we picked it up. Ehab came in and gave us big minutes.
And then when you got on your guys' run, that was it. They weren't going to, you know, you stretched it out to 12 again right away rather than kind of going back and forth with them at that point.
Exactly. I mean, that's been a big thing for us all year. Once we get the lead, we got to, you know, kind of step on their necks and don't let them back in.
What's been the key with the defensive plans and the execution of the defense here these last 10 games? Because earlier in the season, certainly you had some successes. Other times, like, hey, you shut down Betty Boatwright. Well, you guys didn't do that in USC. But I mean, here, it's like, hey, that's the best shooter. Take him away. Ethan has an All-American. Take him away. And you guys just keep doing that over and over again.
I mean, it just shows our commitment on defense and how well we're together right now. I mean, early in the season, we were not together. We were offensive minded. And I think that's turned around, and now we're more defensive minded. And we really take pride in, like, shutting the best player, the best shooter out. And, like, I mean, it is a good feeling when you know hold people to like under 10 points on the best player. I mean, if you usually do that, you get the W too.